Hello, everybody, and welcome. Yes, today is the first day of our work day. We're going to be driving all over Wyoming in this truck and in this truck pulling that trailer. We're going to be everywhere. And of course, we're greeted this morning with snow. I think we're going to have a lot of snow this week. Just as a reminder for everybody on the channel, I am a Tesla guy. I drove up here 1,791 miles. And I'm here to tell you, I'd love to drive my Tesla, but I can't haul all this stuff, and it's not my gig. I'm helping my buddy do a job. So we're driving in these, but the best part is you're going to get the benefit of views and experiences that you would never see. So stick in there. Anyway, we're about ready to leave. We're north of Saratoga here on Highway 30 or 130. And it's not really nice weather. We are heading north today. We're up here on Interstate 80 westbound. They actually sanded this lane, so we'll stick here. Not much traffic today. The truckers are smart. What does that make us? We don't know. But we got to get our job done, so we're going. We're just off Interstate 80 onto Rollins. And we're going to stop and get a little something to eat. Update. No Scottish breakfast today. Look at this. Absolutely closed. So why is McDonald's and all the restaurants here in Rollins, Rollins, Wyoming closed? Businesses, everything in Rollins is closed because the water is polluted. They had the sewer back up, and their fresh water supply is tainted. Everybody is supposed to boil their water. So McDonald's and all the fast food restaurants are closed here. So we are stuck, and no Scottish breakfast today until we get up to another McDonald's north of us here by 100 miles. Bummer. Oh no, what? A Pop-Tart. It's going to replace our Scottish breakfast. Oh, well, it's okay. Could be worse. So you have to look for the cloud of dust like Pigpen, and you will find the snowplow up here. He's trying to push some of this junk off the road, which is fine. Past the snowplow, and you got to be careful, obviously, because you'll meet one of these guys. So we're just taking our time. It's looking pretty frozen here. To Muddy Gap Junction. There it is. Here's your service station. Come on. Can you stop it? Got it. Do a power slide. How about that? That's a work of art there. Oh wow, look at this. How's that for a work of art? You don't see that every day. This is Jeffrey City It's here because of uranium mines in the area. Everybody came here, dug holes, found uranium, and that's why Jeffrey City is here. Pretty sure not much of that's going on anymore, but that's why Jeffrey City has even existed here. The road cleared up for a while, but now we're back to it again. On the way to Cody, Wyoming today. Just arrived in Riverton, Wyoming. It's a good sized little city here. We're gonna grab some lunch and then head north.
$4.79.
Look at that. Prices are up here. $4.79 for diesel. Go fossil fuel. I guess there's a bank over there, Greg. We can go get a loan.
I guess so. I don't think they give me a loan or not.
I don't know. Wow. Just leaving Riverton now, headed to the north to Cody.
Thank you.
entering the town of Metitsi now, the home of the black-footed ferret. Greg tells me that they thought that they were extinct and they happened to find them here, so that's a good thing. Metitsi, Wyoming. We have made it to Cody, Wyoming. We're going to spend the night here, and we're going to grab an awesome steak tonight at the Proud Cut. It's located here on the right. But this is downtown Cody, Wyoming. Just past the Proud Cut.